We want to continue now with more breaking news. This from Florida, where Clippers power forward Willie Reed has been arrested. The second-year player is facing domestic violence charges in Miami. Now, Reed signed with the Clippers just last month. He most recently played for the Miami Heat. Reed is charged with misdemeanor battery.